Well, actually here the venues in Tokyo are fantastic, but the Paris venues are going to be, you know, second to none. We are fortunate to have a fantastic landmark in the center of the city, and we decided to use existing venues when we could, and otherwise go to temporary venues in order not to construct a lot of venues, and we use the architectural heritage of Paris, and we will have the new sports, the urban sports in La Concorde, that will be fantastic images. The beach volleyball at the foot of the Eiffel Tower, again, something quite extraordinary. Equestrian at Château de Versailles, archery on the gardens of the Invalides. So all this will be stunning imagery for the world and fantastic stage for the athletes to compete. We want to take the games almost outside the stadium. Another thing we want to do to open the games is a mass marathon event and a mass cycling event. So after the marathon with the Olympic athletes, you'll be able to run in the same condition of the athletes the Olympic marathon or the Olympic cycling event. And that's a first in the history of the games. And this is something we're very excited about. Every games has its soul, and we hope that the Paris 2024 so will be one of joyful celebration of sport.